For the manatees, it's a question of a vanishing food source. It's dying off to seagrass and the toxicity of other plants.
The manatees are now eating the algae because the seagrass is all gone.
The northern lagoon, where more than 50 square miles of seagrass has disappeared in a year and a half.
From the appearance of the manatees, they look healthy and fine, but unfortunately, the macroalgae is causing them to drown.
Time will tell if we do enough to save them.